Well, Alan, life doesn't work in black and white. Let me give you a little insight. It's one big shade of gray. And the dark kind, I'm afraid to say.
Because there's war and fighting, and the bad guy often wins. So you have to find some comfort in the smallest little things. They're shouting and they're stealing, there are mortgages to pay. But that's a grown-up thing, and you are still a kid today. The prospects for society are turning for the worse. The environment is suffering and might not be reversed. But at least the nasty kid who makes every day so rough in the end gets hit by karma, which will kind of make you laugh.
And sure, the future's looking pretty grim. The light on the horizon is pretty dim. But you're a kid and all of life is still ahead of you. Unlike the 90-something guy who got the avian flu.
Life ain't perfect, it's good.
Some bits are okay, but most of it is
life ain't perfect, it's
you gotta find the good bits in this great big load of
And yes, the more you work on it, the worse it seems to get.
Looking at the news can make you break out in the sweat.
That's the way life is, so you gotta deal with it. There's not much else to say right now to lift your spirit.
Tell me, how's all that supposed to make me feel better? My life's unraveling just like threads pulled from a sweater. There's no sunshine in my future. It is gray to saturate it. Tell me why I shouldn't feel so deflated.
Because if you stop halfway up the mountain, you will never see the view.
When you look out far, you'll climb, you'll find no courage to pull through.
You'll wonder how on earth you can put up with all of this. Then you'll come across a memory.